slap. Padilla, Koenig, and Bell. That's Christoph Perla running in fourth place, followed by Steve Ortiz. And we're now moving in with 20 laps to go. We'll have a quarter mile split when they reach the northwest corner of the track. Padilla still setting the pace, followed by Koenig and Bell, with Chris Fox now moving up into fourth place. And we're coming up to the quarter mile, and the time is 66 flat. 66 flat.
Followed by Koenig.
Dan Ripley, the next one. is 6 laps to go. Now, when we go by the pole vault, Jim, that will be a mile and a half. And Fox has regained the lead over Padilla with Phil Aldridge and Perla. The time is 6:35.1. 6:35.1. And a miss for Ripley in the pole vault. 5 laps to go. With Fox, Padilla, Phil, Padilla.